Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a-
Well, we're back. We wanted to talk about, when coming back, a little, Dad at dinner? Want some dinner? Oh, baby fox, come say hello.
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 We wanted to talk about some stuff that's been going on without getting into too many of the details, some stuff went down with a couple of brands that we partnered with that we weren't really happy with how it went down. And we don't want to like unpack it and like get too much into the weeds on it all again. But we want you guys to know that like we're very much aware of what's all kind of gone on, and we feel awful on our side.
Yeah.
And
obviously, there's nothing we could have done about it, because like there's just awful people out there trying to do awful things and take advantage of people. They took advantage of us and our friends and family, and you guys are all
Obviously, during our time off, we had a lot of time to think, and it's just got us really thinking about like how we're going to be partnering with brands and things like that. So, needless to say, on our side, we're going to be doing some stuff a little bit differently.
Yeah, and I feel like for myself in general, I'm always super, super careful about like, I mean, even for our book, we were like, we don't want anybody endorsing it, because we just like, we know what we share and our stuff and our products, and we stand behind those things. And so we're always super careful with that. But again, like, there's just really bad people out there that do really awful things. So we feel just awful about it as a whole, but we want to move on now. And if you do have more questions about it, you can always email me. Don't DM me, because it's just going to get lost. Yes, going into the new year with like a fresher look on brand partnerships and how we handle things, and just like being a little more particular, for sure.